Alright, we're walking through the French catacombs underneath the city. It's like a mound of Swiss cheese, and back 200-300 years ago there was a major problem with disease, so they moved all of the skulls and skeletons and graves and emptied them into these cavernous tunnels below the city in that Swiss cheese I talked about. Took pretty good care of them overall. Separated them by bone types and stacked them up in interesting displays. These are all leg bones. That guy did not end well. Something like that, who knows? They separated all the bones. Look over here on the left, guys.
Oh, it's a heart bone.
It's a heart of sorts. How crazy is that?
It's a heart.
All these underground tunnels, some from the time of the Romans, through the 1600s, 1700s, Revolution, and so on and so forth.
Thank you.